Did you see anyone? Did you see anyone drop that off?
Just seen that.
Did ya? Roger. There's a suspicious or an unattended item that's located in an area where you wouldn't really see an unattended item.
Not just one, but two unattended items.
I don't know what's in the bag. I can't identify. There's no identifiable markings on the bag. I can't see inside the bag. Okay. The security one, Oscar one.
Oscar one, go ahead.
Request AFP. Inward C, arrivals B. Unattended item underneath the seats. Blue backpack. Also, cardboard box near the bin. I can't see inside.
Copy.
I'm checking. There's a bit of a gap. There might be something in it.
Australia remains vigilant to the possibility of terrorism. And Sydney Airport is prepared for any potential danger.
Tango 1, Oscar 1. Yeah, go ahead.
Yes, they've been called.
Copy that, thank you. I just want to block this area off, OK? Hello, lads. How are you? Is it all right?
Good. Yes.
Now, with the box, I can't see inside it, and there's no markings. What threw me is this blue backpack.
Right.
Over here. Where it's located, how it's located.
Oh, right.
This appears to be tucked away. You just let me know what you want me to do.
Oh, is that Mark?
Are you going to do the 8-metre cord?
They clear all this area out.
All right, beautiful. Yeah. All right, let's do that. Oh, look, there are a couple of retail outlets that are surrounding this unattended item. That means that they just have to stop trading. Hello, ma'am. The AFP are going to x-ray an unattended item, and you can't be in the store. Well, it is pretty confronting when the police set up a cordon and start to x-ray any sort of unattended items. You can't be in the shop, so you just have to walk away from the shop. It does put a bit of fear in our stakeholders.
The AFP officer prepares to scan the item from a safe distance with a portable x-ray machine. It should detect anything sinister, like explosives.
Something like this, it can bring the whole airport up just a standing halt, and it can impact airport operations. It can impact families coming or friends coming to meet their family and friends that are arriving on inbound aircraft. And it can also impact on aircraft itself, depending on where the unattended bag is. That's where you hide your nuts like this. Radiation, mate. Got to keep the family jewels protected. So he's just checking the images, just making sure that there's nothing in that box. So if there's something in it, he'll let us know pretty soon. Yeah, quite a pretty tense moment because we don't know what it is. If it's anything untoward, then an escalation process will be activated. Brains, you all right?
Yeah, you're right this time, mate.
Yeah, you're the best. Magic.
One item cleared.
Thank you. Fresh air. Beautiful.
One more remains.
Let's hope that's a good result as well. Let's go for 2 out of 2, eh? This is the worst moment. Worst moment in an airport, probably worst moment in a public area, when nothing could be identified and when the police have started to x-ray things. Yep. He's taken a number of shots. How'd you go, Brainsy?
Oh, there's another minute, mate.
Oh, OK. It possibly means that he's unable to see a couple of things, so he's probably doing different angles. So let's hope we get a good result. There we go.
Umbrella bottle on the jacket.
There you go.
There's not much to it, it's just someone's day pack a little bit.
Yep. Beautiful.
There you go.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you very much. The bag contained any personal effects. The police officer went through it. It's given us the all clear. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So we'll just send it upstairs now and we'll be able now to proceed as per normal.
You girls are fine? Yeah, all good.
9 times out of 10, it's nothing, but you just don't know. And because you don't know, we do our calling all cars.